favorite foods of Prophet Muhammad peace be upon him and their benefits. The foods consumed by Prophet Muhammad peace be upon him were natural and full of health benefits. In this video we will explore the favorite foods of the Prophet peace be upon him, and their incredible benefits, as mentioned in Islamic teachings. Number 1. Dates. Dates are rich in nutrients and were one of the most beloved foods of Prophet Muhammad peace be upon him. They provide instant energy and are beneficial for digestion. Number 2. Grapes. Grapes are full of antioxidants and help boost the immune system. The Prophet peace be upon him enjoyed their sweetness and health benefits. Number 3. Figs. Figs are known for their fiber content, which aids in digestion and maintains heart health. Number 4. Pumpkin. Pumpkin was a favorite vegetable of the Prophet peace be upon him, praised for its nutrients that strengthen the body and improve digestion. Number 5. Olive oil. Olive oil is a miracle oil known for its healing properties, used both as food and for anointing the body. It is rich in healthy fats and has numerous health benefits. Number 6. Barley bread. Barley bread was a staple in the Prophet's diet. It is highly nutritious and helps maintain cholesterol levels. Number 7. Vinegar. Vinegar, especially when used with meals, aids in digestion and has antibacterial properties. Number 8. Milk. Milk provides essential calcium for strong bones and is considered a complete food. Number 9. Honey. Honey is known as a cure for many diseases and was highly regarded by the Prophet peace be upon him for its healing properties. Number 10. Lean meat. Lean meat, especially lamb or goat, was consumed by the Prophet peace be upon him in moderation and is rich in protein and essential nutrients. These natural foods, consumed by Prophet Muhammad peace be upon him, hold immense benefits for our physical health and spiritual well-being. May we incorporate these Sunnah foods into our diets and reap their blessings.